Freeport's school district pushes back its first day of school to Monday, August 31st. Classes were supposed to be in session starting Thursday. Administrators say the postponement is because of the extreme heat expected this week.